We are back live here in the ACW Arena, and uh-oh, here comes one of the winners of one of the Triple Threat Elimination matches earlier tonight. Here comes Madrick.
The following contest is
a notice qualification match, set for one fall. Making his way to the ring
from Seattle,
Washington, weighing in at 459 pounds, Madrick! Madrick winning his match earlier tonight. He defeated the likes of Velveteen Dream and Johnny Gargano. And I got a feeling tonight is a big opportunity for this young man's future. If he wins here tonight, then meet both Ricochet and, of course, Johnny, or should I say, and of course, the champion, just incredible.
Guys,
caught myself there. It's not Johnny Gargano who's the champion. It's just incredible. The ECW original, if we may add. But Madrick looks like a man unleashed, and this man is awesome. My God. He's 2-0 here in ECW. He's 2-0 here in ACW. I almost caught myself. I almost said ECW. This is not ECW. This ain't Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. This is Alliance Championship Wrestling. This is ACW. And this is Phoenix, Arizona, coming to you live from the ACW Arena here in Phoenix, Arizona, for this epic main event. And, uh-oh, here comes Yugi Moto. An ovation for the young man.
And his opponent,
from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 130 pounds, Yugi Moto! Well, Yugi Moto, ought to be so proud of his student, Jaden, winning his match earlier tonight. And I got a feeling, though, for Yugi Moto, after winning the Triple Threat Elimination match, both these young men are closer to gaining one step at the ACW Championship opportunity of a lifetime for both these young men. And I got a feeling, though, that both Yugi Moto and Madrick, they faced off once before last week, but tonight, this is not a normal matchup. This is no disqualifications. So anything goes. Here we go. There are no countouts in this matchup here. And Madrick with a height advantage going into this fight. All right, now though, folks, Madrick with all the firing up, with all the way of fighting back here. And he nails that knee right in the gut, and another knee right in that gut of Yugi Moto. And a rushing leg sweep by Madrick, taking down the young man. And Yugi Moto picking him up with a flapjack. That was face first right on the canvas with that flapjack. And now Madrick stomping away right on Yugi Moto. And now he's dominating the young man.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Knowing this matchup has no disqualifications, and I feel Madrick is right at home in this environment.
The defense is on point right now. The advantage
and Madrick is fighting back here like he's fighting back here like a monster. This man is dominant. If he wins here tonight, then he's 3-0. And a takedown by Yugi Moto. Early pin attempt. Only gets a one count. This is an early match. This is a big matchup here, folks, in our main event of the evening. Earlier tonight, Madrick gave it his all during the match that he had with Johnny Gargano and Velveteen Dream. And the man survived and won it all to be here in this main event tonight. And Yugi Moto, spinning heel kick. He gave it his all earlier tonight from the likes of Robert Roode and Kyle O'Reilly to be here tonight. And what a hurricane runner by Yugi Moto for that baseball slide. I think Yugi Moto's been taking some baseball lessons from his friends Joey Wheeler and Tristan. Near the gut there by Madrick. And there's the big move by Madrick. Here's the cover. This does it for Yugi Moto here. No, and a kick out.
Way too early.
That was a kick out at one before the referee even made a two count. Madrick now dominating the young man, and I think Yugi Moto's about to go for a little spin. Are we gonna see it? Yugi Moto going all around the world, just like last week. Do-si-do and around you go.
And whoa, I think Yugi Bodo just experienced around the world.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Yeah, I'm feeling this matchup's turning out to be a big one. Body splash off the top. What a move by Maverick. Wait, where's Maverick going here?
No countouts.
Thank goodness he didn't bring it to my announcer's table. Uh-oh.
Back inside the ring.
Maverick's got a kendo stick.
Incredible. There's a lot of
kendo stick shot by Maverick. And another shot.
He's being torn apart.
And he's dominating the young man. Spinning heel kick by Yugi Bodo coming back. Taking down Maverick. Wait a minute. What's Yugi Bodo thinking? Oh, wait a minute.
Wrist lock
into a hurricane runner from the top. Cover here. Yeah, and a kick out.
Still seems a little early.
And Yugi Bodo is stunned. He can't believe that Maverick kicked out. Oh, I think Maverick's had enough. And what a slam by Maverick. We've never seen that before until tonight. Cover here. Two. No. And Yugi Bodo kicked out. He's fighting for the opportunity to give it his all to meet the champion in Ricochet. And Yugi Bodo giving it his all here tonight. Where he's got. Uh-oh, Tiger Kick coming. He's got Maverick on the second rope. Just like he did earlier. Tiger Kick. That Tiger Kick, good do it right there after that. Here's the cover. Is Yugi Bodo going to meet the champion and the challenger? No.
Giving up that easy.
Maverick refusing to stay down after that Tiger Kick. And Yugi Bodo setting him off the ropes. There's a drop down. And they collided there, but Maverick's size and ability took down Yugi Bodo.
Oh, Byron, you.
Oh, here we go. Just like earlier. And down he goes.
Gonna be taking that
dunk. He wants to put the final touches on the cake to defeat this young man any way he can here. And now Maverick with an armbar, but Yugi Bodo escapes the hold. Yugi Bodo escaping that armbar. He's got Maverick right where he wants him now. Off the ropes. Running hurricane run, and oh my god, that was face first. And well, wait a minute. Maverick was playing possum. And a knee stomp by Maverick. And he's got Yugi Bodo right where he wants him now. And a Northern Lights suplex. There's a right hand there by that. That was a right hand by Maverick. Oh my god, what is Yugi Bodo doing? Oh my god! The sunset flip over the top rope. No, there are no countouts and no disqualifications in this match tonight. What a drop kick, but Maverick was still standing. And he called for the forearm, caught it right in the face. And Yugi Bodo realizing he's had enough. Oh, here we go again. Tiger Kick coming. He's got Maverick on the second rope. Here it comes. Tiger Kick. Right in the face of Maverick.
He's starting to show on it. He can do it.
Now cover here. Is this it? Two, no! Maverick stays alive and, uh-oh. Maverick sat up and he's busted wide open here, my god. As you can tell, he's busted wide open here. And Maverick getting this crowd solid behind him here in the ACW arena in Phoenix. Uh-oh, here we go. Powerbomb pinning combination. Cover, is this it here? Two, three! Yugi Bodo is going to meet Ricochet and the champion, just incredible, in 3 weeks. My god, the young man had gave it his all during this match. But you gotta, just don't even count out Maverick's heart. But look at this, Tiger Kick right in the face, right on the young man. Look at this again, my god, bam, Tiger Kick right in the face. And then Yugi Bodo went for a cover. As you can tell, Maverick was busted wide open after that. Here is your winner, Yugi Bodo! But you gotta, this matchup was an epic matchup, and I gotta take off my mask and congratulate these two on a great performance tonight. Maverick
had a lot of great matches here in ACW, but we're being told from the floor that Madrick has a match at ACW's Divide and Conquer in Las Vegas, Nevada, with the one and only Adam Cole, baby! That's gonna be big, I'll tell you, in 3 weeks, Madrick versus Adam Cole. And we're being told that match is going to be a rage in a cage, where there are no outside interferences from the Undisputed Era or anybody at any time. But you gotta give a lot of credit to Madrick for a great performance. I wanna say to everyone tonight, thank you all so much for tuning in tonight, and we are out of time here in the ACW Arena in Phoenix, Arizona. I've been your commentator, MJ. We wanna thank you all so much for tuning in tonight. We'll see you next time. Good fight, good night, and thanks for joining us, and my God, what a main event we just witnessed here tonight. My God, what a main event.